whole world, how like create, how touch world of Shakespeare or Anton Chekhov, how touch this, how make step inside this world and understand that this all characters, it's not just imagination. You can touch them, you can contact and make relationship with them and understand structure of this great script.